smart. Hey, Brittany, you want me to hold you?
What?
The towels?
Brett, well, we're going to hold them, he said, because we're going to stay out here together.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Chase, do you have a word you want to say to everybody before I baptize you?
I just want to thank everybody for coming and the people and friends and y'all for guiding us this way. Most of all, for Christ showing us his love and a better way.
Amen.
Amen.
Chase, do you promise to live for the Lord all the days of your life, the Lord helping you? Well then, in obedience to our Savior's command, I baptize you, my brother Chase, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Do you have a word you want to say before I baptize you?
I just want to say the same thank you all for being here for us today, and thank Pastor and Ms. Donna for constantly helping us and teaching us and helping us grow closer to God, and just thanking him for accepting us and that he's a part of our lives. He helped our marriage, our family, and he's in our hearts now, and we're going to live a much better life.
Amen. Praise God.
Amen.
Brittany, do you promise to live for the Lord Jesus Christ all the days of your life, the Lord helping you?
Yes, sir.
Well then, in obedience to our Savior's command, I baptize you, my sister, Brittany, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Woo!